Dr. Borneo and President Akufo-Addo's government, according to them, they have the youth in their mind and they were not playing when they say that they are centered on the future of the youth. Hi, lovely people of Ghana, it's your Nigerian girl pleasure bringing you political news in our channel and format TV. Watch the beautiful infrastructure and decide where you vote today. This is a progress of STEM academics in Accra that was just started just a few months ago. This is near the completion. Have come out to appreciate this present government, and they've blessed even the Minister for Education for how far he has taken in making sure that the academics and the future of these children and the youth are of the importance. According to them, they've come out to say that this present government will be remembered in generations to come and in people yet unborn because of how far they've taken the youth in mind.